Hypnosis for the fetish. Just allow your eyes to close as you focus your attention on the rise and fall of your breath. With each breath you take, you notice yourself relaxing the more you allow yourself to relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. Allowing your mind to drift and wander in deep relaxation, completely, as you imagine a beautiful flight of steps, and there are 10 steps on this beautiful flight of steps, and each step you take down, you find yourself 10 times deeper relaxed, starting from now. 10, take the first comfortable step down now, completely at peace as you relax. 9, going down deeper and deeper down. Clearing your mind completely, letting go from deep within. 7, going down deeper and deeper down. Letting your mind drift and wander in deep relaxation completely. 5, halfway down now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed deeper and deeper down, 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 free, clearing your mind completely, letting go from deep within, allowing that deep relaxation to shine within you, to going down deep and deeper down, down, down. One almost at the basement of relaxation, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. 0, you are now at the basement of relaxation, clearing your mind completely from deep within. And now I want you to imagine a safe place. This can be a real place you have been to before, but could just as effectively be a fantasy place in your mind. Coming out of this safe place, knowing you can go back there at any time you wish. But now, as you come out of that safe place, you go into a comfortable room, a room for change, a room to become who you want to be, free from the foot fetish, as the foot fetish is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been obsessed over feet before, but now you clear your mind and remain free and in control. Silencing your mind, deleting each thought before it arises, witnessing each thought fade away and disappear without attachment as you complete silence your mind, and now I want you to imagine a stop sign in your mind. This can be whatever you want that represents stop. And now, if there's any association with the fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop, and you take a deep breath and allow yourself to relax, clearing your mind as you recognize that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily silence and control your mind, allowing yourself to completely let go, deleting all attachment to the fetish, deleting from your mind completely. And if there's any association with the foot fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop. And you take a deep breath and take full control of your life. If there's any association with the foot fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop from the back to the front of your mind. Stop. And you take a deep breath and allow yourself to relax, clearing your mind, believing in yourself, focusing your attention on the rise and fall of your breath as all fall gets left behind, completely. And if there's any association with the foot fetish, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop. And you take a deep breath and allow yourself to take control of your mind, of your life, silencing your mind completely as you recognize that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily silence and control your mind as all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. In a moment, I will count from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 1. Feeling safe, secure, in control of your mind completely. 2. Believing in yourself as you focus on the rise and fall of your breath at all times. 3. Welcoming the deep relaxation within yourself as you take full control of your mind and your life. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 5. Fully